Finally, the darkness subsided, and our heroes were relieved to find themselves in the light again. The thief quietly surveyed her new surroundings. She had never been here before, but for reasons beyond explanation, she felt a sense of belonging. The ruins of the perished, as the old king had called them, looked exactly as described in the journal. Beautiful and majestic, despite the centuries gone by. The third artifact could perhaps be found at the highest location of the ruins.
These are ancient ruins. I don't think anyone's been here for a while.
Except those nasty bones!
Who would abandon something like this? It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's not here!
Just a guardian at rest.
Wait. Can you hear that?